All right, what's going on, everybody? Conrad here from MojoBreak.com for Thursday, March 9th, 2023. We're going to be doing another 8-box case break of brand new 2022 Bowman's Best Baseball. Full case, random team style number 4. Let's go random.org to determine your teams. First, we're going to roll the virtual dice, see how many times we randomize. If we roll snake eyes, it would have fallen 3 times in the random. This break, let's randomize everything 7 times. 5, 2, 7. All right, 28 spots total, 2 combo teams. Again, your 2 combos are the Blue Jays, Mets, and the Braves and Marlins. Let's go 7 times for your 28 teams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Guardians up top, Cleveland down to the Diamondbacks. Guardians to Diamondbacks 7 times. 5, 2, 7. Now let's go 7 times in the random for your names to match it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Jeff up top, and then SM Connery on the bottom 7 times. Here are your teams, everybody. We'll give you all 5 minutes to trade in the YouTube chat room. If you agree to a trade with somebody in the chat, both parties have to drop their zip codes in the chat room to confirm the trade. Whatever zip code you use to purchase your spot is the same zip code we'll use to verify you for the trade. Let's go, Warriors. Oakland gone from Bowman's Best, case number 9. There's only 1 team left. Bowman Chrome University has 1 spot left, and Bowman Draft Sapphire is officially sold out. All right, so Bowman Draft Sapphire will be the next break after this. 1 team left in Bowman's Best, number 9, and Bowman Chrome University has only 1 left as well.
Yeah, this is what the keys. We're
All right, folkies, any trades? Yo.
February 18th.
How much?
This is DM if interested. There is there are some fairly recent photos though.
Say